Hi guys, I am Zeffi from Zeffi Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today's setup is based on anime home screen. Hope you all like it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Insta and Telegram. Links of the social account are added in the description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open Nova settings. Go to backup and restore. Tap on restore backup. Select the backup file from the folder. The link of the folder is added in the description. Tap on Naruto backup. Press OK. Now hold the screen. Go to the wallpapers. Open pick image. Select the image from the same folder. Tap on it. Tap on set wallpaper. Then apply it on home screen. Go back to the main screen. Today we are using Fiction KWT and Watermelon KWT. The link of the both widgets are added in the description. Tap on bottom widget. Tap on search icon. Type F52. Open it. Go to the layer. Edit its scale to 115. After that, go to the items, open overlap group, remove the date text. Now go to the third overlap group, open stack group, again open stack group, replace today's text with the current date. Tap on the today's text, again tap. Now remove the today's text, tap on date format, select current date. Then press OK. Go to the filters, uncheck the lowercase, check number to words, also check on capitalize, then press on OK. Now go to the widget position, added Y offset to minus 80. After changes, go to the touch section, tap on custom action. Again tap, then disable the touch. You can also change the social icons from the shortcuts and also replace hello text with your name. Now press save button and go back to the main screen. Tap on the top widget. Tap on search, type 111. Select 111 widget from Watermelon KWT. Open it, go to the layer, edit its scale to 110. Now go to the items, remove day and weather, go to the Wi-Fi icon, go to the dynamic status icon, change BG color to white because it's little dull. Change its color to white. Now go to the time, open stack group, open text, remove time and add weather forecast. Tap on today's forecast condition. Now add current weather, select temperature in local unit, then press OK. Go to the filters, check the uppercase, then press OK. After changes, go to the touch, tap on custom action, again tap and disable the widget touch. Your setup is ready. Let's have a look on it. And don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.